So I think this might be just about the end here. Somebody mentioned that I didn't actually have to go up here through this gate. I could have gone through down here, but it's all right. I didn't lose anybody that I'm gonna, really cry over as far as my troops go. Let's see here. I don't know if I have enough to take what I'm gonna be facing, but see here. I don't know. They keep fogging the place up, and so I'm not sure what I'm actually up against here. This is a sanctuary. This is a mausoleum. Let's see. We're gonna have to probably. Where'd I put the big stack of gold dragons? I think it was. I. No? Yeah, let's get a bunch of gold dragons. Let's see how many gold. Oh, there. Well, there we are, right there. Let's like get an estimate of how many gold dragons we have. I think we're. Well, we don't really have a choice, do we? We need that that slot filled. So it's probably going to be gold dragons. It's as good an idea as any. We could also do something maybe with like. Did I? I lost my champions, didn't I? Yeah, champions are gone. Champions are wiped out. So maybe, let's see, as a replacement. Crusaders? What do you think? Let's get an idea of the Crusaders I have here. I'm sure I have a lot of those. Got to. Titans. Yeah, well, I'm out of money. Yeah, we do have Titans. Well, we're gonna be out of money for a while. let's see here. Titans, mages. Okay, what about down here? We got, well, no, okay. Let's forget about those. Let's just see about, like, black dragons, what kind of numbers we got there. And we got maybe 1,000 black dragons, I'm gonna estimate. Gold dragons. Yeah, we do have a lot. We definitely have a lot. Let's go ahead and. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I can go in here now. Oh no, this is a one-way exit. I was thinking that was an entrance. I was thinking I could get to this one place that I'm not sure how you get in here. Because, I was seeing like a bunch of archangels. I could, I don't know, maybe go recruit them. They're probably all savage, but there's at least something over here. I never did find out how to get over there. Oh, well. Someone also mentioned that I can get 1,000 more angels by. Yeah, I might as well do that. We're gonna have to wait for some things here. So we might as well go downstairs. Let's see here. Yeah, we might as well go do this. Also, I have a bunch of harpies. None of these are good. Yeah. Black dragons are good, but. I don't know. How do I get over here? Oh, that's right, yeah. Gotta go here first. Right, okay. Okay. How did we get over here? Okay, just one of these things. I'm gonna have to wait a little while because I'm gonna have to wait not only for money, I'm gonna have to wait for things to spawn a little bit more. I'm gonna need more troops, like I said. Doesn't seem like I'm using the best possible. No, I'm not. I thought not. Oh, that's right, because I have this on. That's not because. Okay. Yeah. I definitely want that on. Okay, I guess I could still go another path. I guess down. What, down here? I don't see anything. Where is it that I have to go? No, I've been down there. All right, hold on. Let me save. No. What the heck? Hold on. Let me see if there's another... Where's the... There's another, it's supposed to be another town around here that I could get to. There's a town right there. I guess I just take another path, right? I guess that's it. Let's try another path real quick. The Way of the Deathless, Worthless King, or whatever his name is. Wolf Riders. Nope, we gotta go back down here. And then can't. Okay, there's that in the way. Yeah, that's. What the heck? Auto combat has switched itself off yet again. Let's switch that back on, shall we? Yeah, okay. Very well, all right. Oh, wow, I already have 1,000 of these wolf... Wow. You know, let's get rid of these guys. These guys are never going to do me any good. But if I get more Wolf Riders... 11k! Well, these are stacks that I think have been sitting on the map for a little while now, and so they've grown to, like, that size. It's interesting. If I get enough Wolf Riders, I don't know. Might not need any help. Looks like this is just a big circle. Where is it? Are we getting anywhere with this? It looks like there's a spot over here, unless I'm greatly deceived. You can never tell in this map, like, where you can go. They put everything so close together. I'm not even gonna bother fighting that. Let's just go. Ah. Oh, come on, guys. Oh, come on. Well, there's nowhere they were going to join me, apparently. And I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Am I? I'm stuck. Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm supposed to go... Let's go over here. Oh yeah, and I probably should visit every tree of knowledge that I skipped, which is a lot. I think I literally just ran into a dead end there. I think that's what happened. Yeah, ran into a dead end. Okay. Let's try this one. I've been up here. This, I think, is a den, and I think we want to go up here, right? Skip that. I'm just going to run up here, see if I can go and find... Well, at the very least, I can get these guys to maybe join me. Oh, yeah. Just got a legion of them to join me. Wow. Heck yes, I'll take it. I'll take it. It's worth it, I think. Okay. Ah, good. We do have a way to get through here. 4,000 Wolf Raiders. Well, you know, we might just do the whole thing with Wolf Raiders. That might be all we need. What? Deadlock, huh? What? Okay, well, it was worth it at least to pick up those extra troops. Now, where the heck were they talking about getting those other reinforcements? Yeah, you know what? Who cares? You know what? Who cares? You know why? Because I got enough. I got so many freaking Wolf Riders that I don't think I care. I think I'm gonna go in with those. We're definitely gonna go in with some archers. Let's see, Titans, I guess. Behemoths, so we're gonna have behemoths, and we'll just fill it out with the crusaders, and I think we'll be fine. Because I'm not gonna have enough money to recruit anything else anyway. So the angels, I don't have enough money for the angels anyway. I have 2,000 angels, that'll be fine. And the rest of this kind of distraction, the angels is just beat them down. Sharpshooters, I'm gonna have plenty of those. I'm gonna be fine, I think. I think I'm gonna be just fine. What we gotta do is upgrade these guys. And these guys are pretty, like I said, pretty nasty. Wolf Raiders are pretty darn nasty. So let's go to Hobbiton, I guess. And we need. I'm just gonna do a little round where I upgrade some sharpshooters, that's all. Oh wow, and we have even more Wolf Raiders on this guy. We're gonna ditch the Cyclops Kings because they're not really gonna help me out in this next battle. There are just not enough of them. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be a little bit pain in the ass like it always is. Go to every single town. Every single freaking town. I've got a lot of champions, but I'm pretty sure I've got a lot more crusaders. Do crusaders do double damage to undead in this one? No, it just strike twice. Okay. I wasn't quite sure. Oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. We're going to be running out of money pretty soon, guaranteed. So we should be able to get another 2,000 or so, at least sharpshooters. That should be enough, I think. How hard can the last guys be anyway? Don't really need to have those guys split up, do I? Yeah, things like the Griffins. You want stuff that like shoots twice or strikes twice or has a ranged attack and that you have a lot of. The Crusaders, again, they strike twice, and I have a lot of them. They're a pretty good unit. They're a pretty strong unit all around. So that's why I'm ignoring things like the Griffins. And because I simply don't have enough of them, I'm ignoring the champions. And just ran out of money again, my God. Just plain ran out of money. Jeez. Have another 300 angels already? Angels are so freaking expensive. Yeah, we're almost out of money. We're gonna have to wait. Boy, we're gonna be waiting a little while, aren't we? Yep, we're gonna have to wait. So, still waiting. Just wait. Just not making enough money to recruit out entirely here. Definitely, yeah, I want the champions. I'm actually not gonna have that many champions. I'm gonna get like probably like 3,000 max. That's really not gonna be that much. They're gonna be mostly, I guess, a distraction. Yeah, it's like nothing. Boy, I'm just out of money. That's all there is to it. Out of money, out of resources. Let's go ahead and see if I can get some more resources. Then, after all of that's done, I have to upgrade these guys, which is going to take another ton of money. Isengard, do I care about the mages? They're just probably too expensive right now. I'm going to say forget the mages. Grab the titans, though, because we're going to be bringing them along. But I'm not going to waste money on the mages. Sharpshooters are really going to be the key, I think. So we'll get everybody that we can get for sharpshooter. Oh, wait a minute. Am I going to take the... Oh, crap. I don't know if we're going... I can't upgrade him. Oh, boy. I'm so out of money. I'm going to have to wait. See if I can upgrade these guys or not. Nope, I can't. It's too much money. Gonna be just waiting around for money, it looks like. Still too much money. Finally. Christ's sake. Can't even consider the gold dragons in this one. Let's see here, where was I? Let's go to Dale, I guess. Ah, good. Got some of those guys for free, looks like. Can't buy them, don't have the money. Okay, let's keep going. One more, I think. There we go. Maybe we can now finally get... Yeah. Buy these guys. Upgrade. Hankmar, nope. We're gonna skip that. We're just gonna go to places where we can get, yeah, wood elves. Because we upgrade them. And we have more gold dragons, which I can't afford because I'm saving all my money for angels. More gold dragons, I'll take them. I'll also take these guys and upgrade them. ₹3,000 sharpshooters so far. Ran out of money again. We're going to go ahead and hawk some resources here. Gold dragons cannot recruit because I can't even recruit all the angels that I need to recruit. Angels are higher priority, I say. Good. Well, I'm going to skip those troops because I don't want to mess with... Oh my god, we have a lot of these guys. I can't upgrade them because I'm out of money. Let's go ahead and wait a few turns again. Holy crap, so it looks like we're going to have 4,000 sharpshooters at least. Okay, let's go ahead and throw some of our money away or get some money. Got it. Okay. Oh my god. Oh yeah, holy crap. Okay, so we're gonna be about 2,500 crusaders anyway. That's not that much, really. But it's something. They're gonna be probably primarily distraction. Really quickly, let me go recruit these archers out of here. Actually, that's probably a waste of time now that I think about it. If I really wanted to recruit more archers, I could just go to another town because they've already respawned. So let's forget about that. So we don't have the money anyway, so let's go ahead and... there we go. 4,000. Oh no, there's more actually. Wow, there's more. There we go. And I'm out of money again. Freaking hell. Okay, that's better. Now we go to Hobbiton. This is the last one. Okay, we got ourselves some gold dragons now. A few more sharpshooters, and then we're ready to go. Got it? Okay, cool. All right, we're transferring this whole army. So that's... Wow, that's a lot of Wolf Raiders right there. Go with the Angels. Okay, no, of course I can't upgrade those guys. I just don't have enough. It looks like I can't even put the Crusaders on because I miscalculated and I didn't realize I wasn't going to have room. But that's okay. We don't need them. Let's go ahead and wait one turn. Wait one more turn. Should have enough to upgrade, right? Got it. Okay, cool. Now we want to upgrade these guys. Okay. All right. So it looks like I didn't even have room for the Crusaders because I forgot about things like the Titans and stuff like that. And in fact, I think we'll probably just go with this. And, you know, everything... Basically, everything except the sharpshooters and the angels is kind of like going to be distraction, I think. I do want the Titans, though. Let me see if I can get some Titans. There we go. I got 120 Titans right there, yeah. Oh god, we're freaking out of money again. Well, let me go with the cheaper option and upgrade. I can't do that. Oh. If I do like that, then I can do it. There we go. Enchanters are not really that impressive. And why do we have this terrible morale penalty? It's probably because of that one thing I went to there. What I need to go do is I need to fight a battle, and then that should wear off, I think. Yeah, let's go fight a battle real quick, and that should wear off. Let's see here. Is there any, like, any guy? Yeah, there's a guy. Okay, that should have worn off now. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna go in now. I feel confident enough. I should be able to handle something in there. You would think, right? Let's see here. Let me make sure I have everything. Yep, I'm good. All right, here it goes. Save the game. Save the game twice. How about that? Okay, let's go to this. What's the Seer's Hut want? Long ago, I was in love with the... Okay. Wait a minute. What? Didn't I already do that? Skyre the Seer. Right there. Okay, apparently I haven't done that yet. There, okay, there he is. Oh, the Dark Lord. Okay, let's get a look on him. What's he got? Doesn't look that bad, actually, to me. Did I meet this guy before? I seem to remember this guy. That doesn't look that bad. Am I on cursed ground? I'm not on cursed ground. Okay, so everything's good. Would it be best to leave that? What would be best in this case? Are we going to be doing... Okay, so we can't blind, right? He's got undead. So we probably want to... I'm going to say Armor of the Damned. Let's go ahead and... let's go ahead and leave that on. Armageddon's Blade. I'm not going to be casting Armageddon. That's silly. I don't think so, anyway. We could also put that Ring of Health on. That might be a good idea. Where'd it go? There it is. Yeah, let's try that configuration. I think with my stats and my army here, this guy should be toast pretty easily. Yeah, pretty much toasted him. As tactics, though. Alright, so. I guess killing the ghost dragons would be nice. Let's see here. We basically just want to hit everything and wipe everything out, like, immediately. Probably means hitting the liches first would be the good idea. I'm pretty sure I would be getting the first move, so we don't need to worry about that. Maybe what I want to do is maybe want to go for Bless. So Mass Bless, go for the liches, I think, first. Or do I want to... Because the reason for that would be... wait a minute, maybe not. Okay, because I'm going to get a move with the gold dragons who can hit two guys. He's stacked his guys up here a little bit. And it might be a good idea to let the gold dragons hit the vampire lords and the power liches through that way. Because I believe they can do that. Or I believe that they won't get killed. I believe that they'll kill the vampire lords, right? I'm almost sure of that. So... We might attack the ghost dragons. Let me do real quick calculation here. So, for every 1,000 damage I do, I kill 5, and I do 182k times 5. I can kill those guys, I think. Yeah. I believe we should totally wipe him out here, right? Got it. That was good. Okay. Let's do that. I want to probably leave the Dread Knights for my sharpshooters, I'm guessing. Whoa! Seriously? 61k. Let's see. I kill 10. I believe this should be a wipeout right here. Yep, wipeout. Nice, he didn't even get a move. That was pretty good. He's got... I have all those, though. That was all right. Okay. He's got a lot of stuff flagged there. Maybe I should be taking some of this stuff away from him. What do you think? Might be a good idea. Oh, crap. I don't think this guy's a threat. So, question is Sauron gonna mess with me or not? Well, we'll see. Let's go ahead and hit next turn. No, apparently he's not. Visions. Well, I think he did just recruit a bunch. I don't know who. Now, there's no hero in here, so I don't have to worry about that. So we're fine. Yeah, we're fine. We should be able to do this with, like, no losses, too. Okay, let's go ahead and just do the waiting game here real quick. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna block this gate so this guy doesn't get out. I believe that means me going what, right here? Yeah. Okay, good. Wow. That was a lot of damage. Okay, so yeah, we're just do the clone thing. Resurrect some losses. Resurrected 10 sharpshooters. Whoop-dee-dee. These guys are gonna die. These guys, wow, didn't die, but came close. These guys are gonna die. Okay, and all I lost was the clone. And, okay, nothing. Somebody say something about Berserk. You know what? Berserk's not going to help me because I'm going to be fighting undead, huh? Somebody said that I get Berserk at the very last, you know, like right now or something. But, it's, what good is that going to do me? Really quickly, I'm going to get somebody to go ahead and do this so I can see what's going on. Sauron has... Well, he does have a lot of guys there. Should I just... Oh, there's that red gate. Okay. Well, I think I'm just going to try Sauron just outright. Let's see what I can do. It kind of, I don't really know what he has for spells. He might have, you know, I mean, I might be able to blind him, and that might work, or who knows. Or wait, no, I can't get over there. How do I get over there? Gore bag. Maybe I have to go over here first. Nope, can't get over there. I have to go down here and around or something like that, Okay, I guess I just snake in here. I guess that's how we do it. I guess. Might as well cut off his supplies, right? I don't want to make things any more harder for myself than they already are. Okay, so he just decided to go back in, and hopefully that doesn't give him any more reinforcements, because that's already a lot of guys there. Oh man, I can't make it, huh? Well, nothing else to do except attack him, so I guess we'll just go up here and, I think he's gonna just hide in his city. Looks like he's not gonna bother me. Well, there was the last level, or there was the last skill we just got for him. Got for Aragorn. Didn't get offered tactics. I don't really want to get... I don't know. Well, I guess maybe it doesn't matter. I don't think he's going to attack me in the open. time has come. Ah, there it is. Okay, yeah. Yeah, a lot of help that's going to do me now, isn't it? Oh, wait, no. I'm sorry. He has... No. Those guys are not immune to berserk, so it might... wow. That'll be... Oh, you know what? I didn't have my boots of speed on either. Okay. Okay, that might actually be really... That might be a game changer right there. Unless he's immune to it. I don't think he is. Well, we'll find out, won't we? And he got... No, he has tactics. That's why he moved first. Okay, so let's try it. No, okay. Well, that probably makes this whole fight really easy, unless I'm greatly deceived. This fight might be a cakewalk. These guys can't even get me, so I don't care. I think what I'm most scared of is probably the Arch Devils. Oh my god, really? It's like I did no damage. Good god. Holy, well, good. Whoa, okay, yeah, it looks like we might be able to keep these guys locked, perpetually locked in that cycle forever. I've just got to be really careful. They actually have a killer movement that I didn't realize. So we're going to move up here. Just make sure we're out of range. Yeah, we want to move way up here. Way up here. We don't want to be anywhere near these guys in their movement range here. Unless he has resist or something, this should be a cakewalk. Darn it. I meant to open a little space, but that didn't work. This should be a freaking kickwalk. Why is this hard? This isn't hard. So I guess this would have been hard if you didn't have expert fire magic, huh? So it finally, like, paid off. That's kind of funny. So it took a long time to pay off, but it finally paid off. And I am actually now glad I went with Gandalf. Okay, so... Let's see here. I'm really light. I'm not doing, like, barely any damage to these guys. Most of the damage is coming by... Oh, crap! Oh, well, that's a problem. Okay, morale needs... Okay, we need the morale limiter on, looks like. Alright, well, that's okay. Yeah, since this is not going to be a thing that I can just, like, hope to luck out on, because the battle's going to be so long that it's going to happen. I completely forgot about that. Okay, so... the Armor of the Damned, is that something... That's definitely... Yeah, it's probably something I need, yeah. So, need Armor of the Damned. Probably... What else? Nothing wrong with having that on, I guess. Ring of Speed, I'll take it too. Yeah. Okay, so with the newfound knowledge there. Yep, that'll happen. I forgot about that. That definitely screwed me up. Okay, so now he has no chance of getting morale. So that's better. All right, so let's do it right this time. Let's go ahead and berserk. Let's wait. Let's go up here. Do this. Let's get those guys so they don't resurrect anything, because that was really annoying the last time. Air shield, okay. Where did he get that move? I think he got that movement from the first aid tent, so that thing needs to go. Can I blind? I can blind too. I'm gonna have to suffer something from now. We berserk first, but note to self: we can blind just in case we have to resurrect our losses, which we definitely might have to do. Move everything closer here. I'm gonna cut these guys down a little bit. Man, I'm doing absolutely like almost no damage to these guys. Freaking sad. This would be tough without Berserk, I admit. This would definitely be a thing without Berserk. Or actually, no, well, you'd get Berserk, but without, or wait a minute, would I automatically, because I think I'm fighting on terrain that gives me expert fire magic no matter what, so I think expert fire magic might have been totally worthless in this case. Because I think I'm fighting on fire terrain. So, if that's true, then me getting expert fire magic was totally, totally stupid, turns out, after all this time. Maybe, I don't know. Because the only thing about expert fire magic that's really of note is Berserk. And that's really the only spell. Well, maybe arguably also in some cases Sacrifice. But other than that, the only reason you'd ever need expert fire magic is if you plan on using Berserk. And it turns out I only got Berserk just now, and I might have already had, like, in this battle, it might have already been the case that, because of the terrain, I would be casting at expert level anyway. I'm not sure about that, but it's possible now that I think about it. I'm doing, like, no damage to these guys. Eventually, one of these devils is going to kill the other one, and I'm going to need to start blinding, I think. 5,000 devils is still pretty nasty. Plus, we probably need to resurrect a few losses. Or, actually, we definitely are if they hit me. That's good. We're getting there. Okay, that's more like it. Yeah, that's about perfect, though. Okay, well, I could just whack him. I think we come close to killing him. Well, wait a minute. How fast are they? They're 9 speed, so you know what? I could just, let's just do this. Okay, now we blind. I'm gonna suffer a few losses, but nothing I'm really concerned with. I'm not even gonna bother resurrecting, I think. You know, resurrect this 40 sharpshooters, doesn't really matter. Now we blind. Yeah, we hardly lost anything anyway, so what's the big deal? We won't even bother resurrecting here. Probably could have wiped him out at that point, but it's alright. Let's just go ahead and one little resurrect on somebody. Eleven enchanters. Alright, well, got him. Okay. Well, we took some minor losses. That wasn't that hard, and what's the big deal? That was actually pretty darn easy. So, some people were making like it was really hard. I could have done that with way less troops. Orb of Vulnerability, but I already have that. Okay, we don't need that. So what we do need to do is we need to go up here. Oh, really? All rings must be recycled. I wouldn't have a real problem with doing that, but is there another way to do it? Let's see if I can go around. Let me see what's through here, too. Oh, it's a purple border gate. I don't think I have that. Craig Hack, huh? Nope, it's Snaga. This is not hard. These guys aren't that hard. I don't know what the whole deal was, people telling me this was going to be a difficult thing. This is not that difficult, unless he has the Orb of Inhibition. In which case, it still isn't difficult, because I so outrank him in what I have. I think we're fine. Let's just save real quick and let's do it. I think we're fine. This should be like, yeah, I'm not even gonna bother fighting it in real time. I'll just auto battle. It's pretty easy. Quest guard. Okay, got it. This is Mount Doom. Hey. Oh, okay. I get it. Oh, that's the last quest. Well, let me first get this other guy here, Gorbog. What is he doing? I don't think he can get through there. I'm gonna put myself right here anyway. Well, it doesn't matter. We don't need to take that out either. We'll be fine. Let's just take this last guy out real quick. Okay, yeah, he can't do anything. Auto battle did it. Okay, cool. So now we just gotta get the items here that we need to get through. Let's see here. We need the this quite okay. Quite a okay. We basically all the rings in the game. We have the ever-smoking ring of sulfur. Okay, let's just add that. I'm pretty sure that, yeah. Oh, and another thing we have to do is break this ring apart, or break this artifact apart here. We should have all that. Okay, good. I think we have all of them right now. Let's go check. Quiet Eye of the Dragon, Diplomat's Ring, Ring of Futurian, Ring of Infinite Gems. Quiet Eye of the Dragon. Okay, I need to split up an artifact to get that, I think. Let's go ahead and... Quiet Eye of the Dragon. No, I have the Steel Eye. I don't have the Quiet Eye. Somebody must have the Quiet Eye, because I know I had that complete set. And, okay, well, we also need to break apart this ring. Oh, never mind, we can't do it like that. Break apart this ring really quick. Okay, so that's that part that we need. And We need the key. What else do we need? Hold on. Hold on a minute. Quiet Eye, the Diplomat's Ring, and the Ring of Infinite Gems. Okay, the Ring of Infinite Gems. That would be... Ring of Infinite Gems. She has... I know she has one because she has a cornucopia. Okay, let's get the Ring of Infinite Gems right there. Let's go to Hobbiton here real quick. Okay. Now the question is, who has the Quiet Eye of the Dragon? Because I know I had that. Man. I hope that I have... I know I have all the... I had all these artifacts. There it is. I knew it. Yes, I do. Okay. And we also have... there's a Diplomatic's Ring. Diplomat's Ring? Diplomat's Ring of some kind. Where the hell did I put that? Okay, well, first let's go to Lorien. Okay, Quiet Eye of the Dragon. Got it. Diplomat's Ring. Was it? Was it Diplomat something? Diplomat's Ring. Okay. That's the only thing I'm missing so far. Diplomat's Ring. And I hope to God that I found such a thing. I don't actually remember finding that. So let's check again here. Let's check all my guys. The diplomat. Okay, he has a couple of diplomatics item, but not the ring. Where would the ring be? Don't tell me I missed it. Well, that actually, you know, there's a couple of quests that I haven't done yet. Sky the Seer. Yeah, let's go to this guy real quick. Maybe that might be where it is. Okay, whatever. Really quickly, that wasn't what I was looking for, obviously. Let's go in here. Nope, that's not it. It was... where was it? Oh, I saw it. Was right. Where was it? Where was it? Where was it? Where was it? There's the. There it is. Right there. Okay. There's a quick. Okay. Minus Morgul. Minus Morgul here. Let's go back to Minus Morgul. And, okay. Let me pass. Okay. This guy gives me what? Oh, 350 angels. Well, I don't need that. That's not what I'm looking for. That's not what I'm looking for. Darn it. No. 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 I need a ring. I don't know where it was. Don't know where it is. Dang it. All right, let's view air. Did we miss any artifacts here? What is this? Did I see that right? Was that over here? Come on. Okay, it's right up here. Nope, it's... Oh, okay, it's down below. Okay. Nope, that's Color Conjuring. Okay, well, I did miss an artifact, but that's not the one I'm looking for. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. I don't think I sacrificed that. In fact, I'm 100% sure that I didn't. Hey, there's something up here. Okay, I can't find it. Still can't find it just by looking. Oh, well, okay, that's the orb. I believe that's what it is. The Orb of Vulnerability? Yeah, okay. We know what that is. Okay, we don't need that. Here's another thing I don't like about these maps. You get all the way to the end, and then you find out you screwed up somewhere. Okay, that's the Tomb of Error. In fact, Tomb of Error, huh? That's not really what I need, though. I really seem to have cleaned most of the artifacts out. I'm not seeing a lot of stuff that I missed. No, I'm not seeing anything that I missed. That's there, but that's those are things that you're not supposed to get, though. Wow, I don't see. I like missed practically nothing from what I can see on the map. So that's a little spooky. Okay, so see the quest guards. I know what that is. I know what that is. That is Clove of the Seer. Where's Clove of the Seer? Okay, it's just so we can mark that off our list. Uh-oh. Where was I supposed to get that Diplomatic's Ring? Where was I supposed to get that? Okay, let me check my guys one more time. Just when I thought I was done. No, I don't have it. Oh no, I do. Oh my God. There it is right there. Thank God for that. Okay. Wow, yeah, that took me a while to notice that, didn't it? Okay. Whew, boy. I was worried there. All right. Wow, that yeah. No, I literally didn't see it. I literally didn't see it. Okay, so let's go back to, oh, that's such a relief. I'm like, oh my God, no. That should be it. For the first gate, anyway. They want something after that. We'll see. Yes, I do. Okay, yes, I do. Okay. Alright. What do I need, like a... We need, like, the Boots of Levitation for this? Is that it? Do I need to summon a boat? Come on, don't tell me you're gonna do this crap to me again here. Don't make me summon a boat. Come on. No, come on. Now what? Alright, we'll summon a boat. I'll try. Here's my captain's cap. No, there's no place to put a boat. Do I have to do this with another character? Let's bring another character. Let's bring... It should be Frodo, right? Frodo Fraggins. Where's Frodo? No, it did. Yeah, Frodo. Frodo. Where'd I put Frodo? I forgot where I put Frodo. He's in Nir Harad. Okay, Frodo, it's your time to shine, bro. Finish this map for me. Frodo's not doing it either. Okay, let me think. Oh man, you know what? I could probably like edit this part out, but I think those of you who voted for this map should suffer with me on this. Okay, I can't. It's Quest Guard, yes. You're supposed to somehow get over there. So you just can't. You just can't. Why can't you just move over there? What is the big deal? There's just lava in the way, that's all. Do I have to find another route? If I have to find another route, why put the quest cards there? Oh! Maybe I need dimensional door. Oh, holy crap, really? So, all right, so I need to go get to that spot, which is over here where I can get the Tomb of Air Magic. So how do I get over there? That's the question. Okay. Don't tell me it's like something hidden behind something again. All right, well, okay, fine. So let's go down here then, because this is the only place left I have to really explore now. Now let me take a look here. Okay, yeah, it looks like there's things we can do down here. So let's, first of all, let's go ahead and just, take all these things here real quick. Ouch. I'm gonna just accept that though. Oh, you know, it might be a good idea to put on my junk here. That would probably help. Let's also put on the gloves. There we go. That's considerably better as far as losses go. Okay, purple's gone. Good. That I don't have to worry about purple. I don't think there's room for them, so I'm gonna say no. So last battle didn't turn out to be too hard, from what I can tell. Oh, this new area. You're about to acquire the Holy Grail. Use it wisely. Yeah. Okay, this is how I get behind the castle. You know, it's kind of the game's over. Why do you need the grill at this point? That's what I would ask. Okay, but we do need the Tomb of Air. Holy crap. Well, you know what? Crap, dude. Well, I didn't know I was gonna have to still, fight for my life here. Okay, let's blind this guy. I can kill these guys, but those guys are gonna take a little while. Really? Oh, wow, really? Okay, well, let's get that crap out of the way, shall we? Gotcha. Didn't actually expect to have to fight a bunch here after I've already killed the main guy. Oh, you little prick! How'd you get to move before me? I must have skipped my turn. Wow, that didn't kill him, huh? That killed him. We're probably going to want to do this. We're probably going to want to blind. Yeah, we're going to want to do the whole thing where we blind and then Ooh, that's bad. I don't like that freeze. I don't like that chance to freeze. It's kind of a pain in the butt. Okay, there we go. So, just hit him like this and then blind him. I might still need my army, so I'm not going to go too careless on this. Gonna have to err on the side of caution. Well, that was nice. You know what? That looks like that's... Oh, crap. Well, it would have been nice if that had not happened. Oh, there you go. Got him. Okay. All right. Yes, I do want the Tomb of Era Magic. And I guess I'm just going to... I only have a few spots to dig for the Grail, so I might as well just dig. Nothing, huh? Not there. All right, fine. Oh, wait. Does it actually show me? Oh, no, it doesn't. I have to guess. No, huh? Maybe it's right here, right at the center. There it is. I'm not sure what the big deal is with the Grail though, because I've already pretty much beaten the map. All right, so let's but the only way to probably cross this river, I'm guessing, is to use dimensional door. So that's why I thought I needed that. So let's go ahead and go to minus Morgul, yeah, or fly actually. Fly would work, I assume. So I guess that's why I couldn't cross, right? Because I have to do... Oh, there we go. Yeah, there you go. Frodo Fraggins, you piece of crap. All right, well, anyway. Dimensional door back. Give Frodo this. And give him the ring of life, I guess. And let's see if that works. Yes! Alright! Did it! Oh my god! Oh my god! And, got a ranking of Archangel, huh? That's my highest score yet. Okay. Alright, so there you go. That's that map. Quite a headache, actually. I usually prefer maps that are a little bit more straightforward, particularly where they don't hide artifacts behind stuff. That's really, really frustrating. But anyway, still, it was pretty amusing, I must admit, but also frustrating at the same time. Anyway, what's next? Well, I think Civ 4. I'm going to skip doing votes for things like Civilization 4, Heroes 3, and even, I think, Heroes 2, because those always seem to win regardless, and usually in that order. Heroes 3, Civ 4, and Heroes 2. So we'll just do Civilization 4. And then we'll go to... I think we'll go to Heroes 2 after that. And then after that, we'll do a vote of, you know, whatever kind of games are left. So, alright. See you guys next video.